My name is Filip Romeling, and I'm an AI advisor and management consultant here at Redeploy. And today we're going to talk about scaling AI. Imagine your task with building a house. It's quite simple. You have your blueprint to construct, then you're done, to simplify. But instead, now imagine that you're tasked to build an entire city. The size and complexity of the task grows significantly. It's more than just building specific homes. It's about creating the infrastructure, system of governance, and the utilities, all the different parts that needs to be interconnected to make city work. And scaling AI with an organization is very similar. You may be able to implement AI at specific business scenarios that works well for a single task, but scaling AI across the entire organization needs strategic planning, consideration, interconnected system, and to make sure that everything works harmoniously together. True transformation comes when you can scale AI across the entire organization, impacting all the parts of your value chain. But just like you won't start building a city without a plan, scaling AI requires a thoughtful, phased approach. It's a journey where each step builds on the last to ensure that AI becomes an integral part of your organization. In this first phase, much like a city planner surveys the lands to find opportunity for growth, we can explore where AI makes the biggest impact on your business. This phase is all about discovery. We identify potential AI use cases and align them with your strategic goals. Where can AI deliver the most value? How can it transform operations, streamline processes, or enhance customer experience? This phase sets the foundation for the entire journey by making sure that we're focusing our efforts where it can yield the highest returns. So once we have identified where to build, we move on to phase two, designing and validating our AI use cases. This is where we start laying the foundation for our AI city. We begin with building proof of concepts and test our AI use cases on a small scale to ensure that they are feasible and deliver the expected results. This is our chance to minimize risk and ensure AI's potential impact before we move on to a larger scale. But we don't stop there. We move into an MVP stage where we test the AI in a live environment, but still on a small scale. Much like building the first streets and utilities in a new city, the MVP allows us to test and redefine critical components in a live environment. We validate all aspects of people, process, data, and technology to ensure that we can move forward with confidence. Once the foundations are solid, it's time to roll out AI solutions fully. In this phase, we're no longer building just a few structures, we're scaling AI across the entire organization. And this could involve further adjustments to technology. It could involve change management to help employees adopt to new workflows. It can involve upskilling to make sure that teams can work effectively alongside AI. This phase involves coordinating many moving parts to ensure that AI is fully integrated into the organization. As the city grows, so does the need for governance and continuous improvements. In phase four, we onboard more use cases in development and begin scaling AI across multiple departments and functions. But just like a city needs governance structures, laws, and systems to maintain order and growth, AI at scale needs governance and oversight to ensure responsible and effective use. This phase is about maturing the AI ecosystem, refining the processes, optimizing the technology, and ensuring that AI is aligned with long-term growth and business goals. It's not just about adding more use cases, it's about making AI a part of the fabric of your organization, driving innovation and value. If you'd like to know more about scaling AI, visit our webpage or feel free to contact me directly. Thank you for watching.